horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse.
Get back.
Back to the others.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
I knew a fella got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Coming down the hill. Get out of here. Look out on the right. More coming in on the left. Get the hell out of here.
Get the hell out of here. Get out.
Tranquilo. You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus.
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there.
We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive.
Here we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.